I start from below lah. I mean like right after I grad my degree. So I terus kerja. I nak ada feel untuk bekerja dengan orang. Kena marah orang, kena maki, kena disiplin, kena bangun pagi-pagi pergi kerja, ikut working hours kan. I tak nak lah macam feeling-feeling terus macam lepas grad, okay I nak jadi boss. And I still remember my first salary was 2002. Kalau you nak brand jalan dulu, then you have, you kena ada very strong support system of marketing yang boleh blast everything. Okay, sebab it's not to say kalau you a good content creator, you famous macam-macam mana pun, tapi kalau orang tak ada confidence dekat you, untuk you as a stand, as a business owner, orang takkan beli produk you. Surprisingly, I can make my first million in 3 months. Tapi apa-apa pun, jadi diri sendiri. Jangan fake. Kalau diorang deliver, kita reward. Diorang buat kerja bagus, kita happy. Kalau diorang salah, kita tegur.